Rush Copley employees were honored as Grand Marshals for the 4th of July parade by the City of Aurora. This is looking at the tears in their eyes as the crowd cheered them on and clapped for them, said thank you. It was really a cool experience.
During late summer, when the COVID numbers were so low, everything was opening up.
I was meeting somebody that I don't know very well, and he stopped and said, I just want to say thank you. My sister got ill, about 2 hours away from where you are, but she went to Rush. She got treated so wonderfully by the nurse, the doctors, and everyone. I just want to say thank you.
My favorite memory is putting that year behind us and celebrating the wins in 2020 and building off of those wins to make an even more positive 2022 and beyond.
My favorite Rush memory from 2021, I actually have a personal one and a Rush specific one. The personal one is just plain old playing with my grandson who's 2 years old. And that makes all your cares go away because he's just happy and there is nothing that impacts his life negatively right now. On the Rush side, I would have to say it's when finally everybody got vaccinated. It really gave me a feeling that we're working as a team and we care about each other and we care about our patients. And to me, that was a great accomplishment and that'll be a memory.
I'm a huge college football fan, and during the holidays we have over 30 bowl games, and I always watch them with my three boys.
For the Romero family is really happens on Christmas Eve. It's a good time to be with family, to talk, to catch up, and then we share in some traditional Italian food, which is always fun.
One of my favorite traditions, Christmas traditions, is a special Egyptian dish that we consume only on Christmas Eve and only after midnight mass. So it's a special dish of bread and broth and chicken.
I have my own family and I have my Rush family. What I look forward to? Celebrating with both of those families into the new year.
The best tradition for me has always been saying thanks at the end of the year. And again, from me, from us, to all of you, thanks.
At Rush, I'm most grateful for the small things, the thoughtfulness of my colleagues.
It's a great job to be alongside those individuals who work tirelessly day in and day out. I'm just very proud and very grateful to be part of that.
I'm most grateful for always, every year, is the team spirit. It's putting patients and staff in the center of everything we do.
Seeing your help and dedication to help everybody coming to Rush is something that I'm particularly happy and grateful.
Help us not only heal, but build far into the future to be even greater than we are today.
Rejuvenation is the one word for 2022.
Peace.
I think kindness has to be the word. We have to think we're all in the same boat and let's be kind to each other.
It would have to be safe or safety.
It would be that of happiness. My wish for all of us is to have a happy and healthy new year, and for us all to heal from the past and be stronger in the future.
That we can finally put the pandemic behind us. And if we can't, and it is our new norm, my hope is that we can deal with it.
And we're more able to maybe not get back to our old lives, but get back to something resembling our old lives.
When you look back, it's been a hard year. Many people have not taken time for themselves or their family.
Please take this opportunity to enjoy time with your family and reflect and have a great holiday season.